at my highest. I'ma rip this shit till my bones.
What's up, guys? The veins popping, panty dropping, blast doubling, stay flexing. Zeke DiRenzo here, and it's just another day in the animal kingdom. All right, so today, I know I didn't give you guys a video yesterday or last week. Just trying to plan for Black Friday, you know, get all the Christmas gifts early. Got a new phone, so if you can tell, the camera quality's a little better. Eyes still green, stuttering, teeth still white. All right. So let's get to it. So today I'm telling you guys how to use Thanksgiving to your advantage, all right? So almost all the time you always hear about, oh, I gained 5 pounds, I gained 10 pounds, I look a lot fatter, blah, 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 blah. All this bullshit of like excuses. It's pretty much just excuses, all right? So this video, I'm gonna show you and tell you how to use Thanksgiving to your advantage, all right? As we know, whether you're going to family, whether you're going to friends, whether you're just staying at home, regardless, you're gonna eat. You're gonna eat probably more than you normally do, all right? So the first thing that you wanna do is try to get in a workout the day of Thanksgiving. Get a workout in. Just because it's Thanksgiving, don't skip, don't hit a rest day. Work out the day of. Now, either before or after is up to you, whatever fits in your schedule. You'll probably want to do it before, just because after you're going to feel really tired because all those carbs are going to make you tired. So if you do it before, it's going to be a lot better because you kind of feel normal. You're not going to feel like you're droggy and tired. And then your body, so when you go to eat all the food and all the carbs, your body's going to use that to replenish and heal your muscles. Now, if you go after, you're probably going to feel a little tired, a little droggy, but you're going to feel super fucking strong. I mean super fucking strong, because how much carbs are in your body, and you're going to have so much to burn off that you're going to probably be pushing probably a couple more reps, maybe a couple more pounds. So make sure to work out the day of. Don't make that a rest day, all right? Now, the next thing is my family, probably yours too, almost everyone, we always have leftovers. No matter what, we always have leftovers. Use those leftovers to your advantage. Now, going back to what I just said, you're going to have a lot of carbs in you, a lot of stuff like that. That's okay. Just make sure you are pushing yourself hard this next coming week after, because you're going to have a lot of carbs in your system. So you want to push it hard because you're going to have that extra energy, and you don't want it to not, you don't want to not push yourself hard enough. And then your body takes that carbs and turns it into a fat storage, because that's what our body naturally does. If we have too much of a protein intake, too much of a carb intake, and we're not using it, our body's just going to store it as fat so it can burn it later, because it's a lot easier to burn fat than it is to burn carbs and protein, all right? So make sure you're going hard. Maybe that's a week you go do some PRs, do some heavy sets, do something. Something that you're pushing it balls to the wall so your body can really do... can really burn off those carbs, and then it'll actually even increase your resting metabolic rate, which is what your body does, how your body burns fat when you're resting. So like I said millions of times, all you're doing in the gym is just tearing muscle fibers. The real gains, progress is made at home when you're resting and getting that proper nutrition. Now, if you increase that resting metabolic rate, you're gonna be able to burn a lot more fat. So then you're gonna stay lean, stay strong, stuff like that, all right? Now, the last thing is, it is okay to have a little bad thing here and there. Don't worry. It's Thanksgiving. Have a good time. Just don't make that a habit. Now, what I mean by that is, usually the most common thing I hear when people say, oh, I gained weight, is because they had some, I don't know, let's say pecan pie or some shit, or a carrot cake, something like that. I love carrot cake. On Thanksgiving, and then they keep eating like that. Just take this day. Eat everything you want, and the next day get back to your healthy eating, all right? Then next day, kind of go in increments. Don't keep it going like that. Don't keep eating the bad stuff every single day after, right? That's where you're going to mess up. So give yourself a free day. Eat some kind of like, you know, whatever you want, pecan pie, stuff like that, carrot cake. Like I said, I love carrot cake, chocolate. Eat whatever you want. Have a good day. Enjoy your Thanksgiving. and just have a good time. You're going to burn it off, so don't worry about it. Just don't make that a habit and don't keep constantly eating that. The last thing, have a good Thanksgiving. Enjoy your time with your family. Give thanks and be grateful for what you got. All that good stuff. Be grateful that usually half my audience is from Florida, so, or Cape Coral, Fort Myers. So be grateful that the gyms are open. Be grateful the gyms are open, because I know I am, all right? So I'll see you guys next time. Have a good time. Have a good Thanksgiving, all right? All those social medias, all that stuff's down in the description below. I'll see you guys next time. Peace!